Hey guys, we're back with more of Skies of Arcadia Legends. I don't remember which episode we were on, but last time we went to Deep Sky, we got some schematics down there, we found out some things about what Valua plans on doing, so Enrique wants to be dropped off back at his home in, or dropped off at Sailor's Island so he can take a boat home. So that's what we're going to do right now, and then we'll just see where the game prompts us to go from here. Most likely back to Crescent Island so we can do some more planning. I think we're going this way. Okay, just look at the map. Let's just look at the map. Going north, slightly east. Yeah, so that's what we were doing last time. I've changed computers, so it was a little bit difficult trying to get this back where I wanted it to be. Hopefully the sound is better, and hopefully what we're trying to do is a little bit better. Oh, it's just gonna cut screamy, huh? The Blackbeard, too. Well, really. This guy doesn't know he's lame yet. Like, if he couldn't beat us in a jackdaw, he really can't beat us now, right? Captain Baylor, there's a really, really powerful looking ship coming our way off the port side. It's the ship that everyone's talking about, the Delphinus, the one that the Blue Rogue Vice commands. Yeah, that's me, Blackbeard. What's up? Gahahaha. So, Vice, we meet again. This time I will have a little something special for you. Alright, men. The pride of black pirates, kill them all. Are you gonna kill us all? Ah! Oh, it's Black Pirate's dead head. Wait, hey, isn't that Baltor's ship? Heh, looks like they've done a little work on their own ship as well. Let's go test out their new defenses for them. We got time for this. We're trying to drop Enrique off home. Oh, how rude. How do you like the power of the new and improved Blackbeard? The ship is good for nothing but the best stuff. And still no money can buy. It's the ultimate black pirate ship. Ha ha ha. Looks pretty lame. But I'll treat you as anyone else. This isn't the kind of popularity that I need. Well, I'm glad in my last battle with the Venus was a victorious one. Enrique. Haha, I'm sorry. Alright, Sailor's Island should be coming up soon, guys. Let's go. Yeah, going home then, fool. Thank you. doing that before we're so rudely attacked. Rike, are you really going?
I am.
I'm the Prince of Valois. I must return home to warn everyone of Galatian's plan. Gario was willing to give his life for what he believed in. I must do the same. You, all of you, taught me so much about ships, about the sky, what it means to fight, and you taught me that there are all kinds of people in this world, people worth fighting for, people worth dying for. I want to protect them, all of them. I want to build a country where the people don't have to live in fear. Please forgive me for leaving your side, but I've got to save Alaba. Be careful out there. You better come back and visit us at Crescent Isle someday. Sure. I'll be back to see you for Princess Miyoki. I'll ship Gilder back for Princess Miyoki. Ooh! Enrique, be careful. I already told him that, Fina. If you don't come back and visit us, I'm coming after you. Thank you, everyone. I'll never forget our travels together. Okay, bye. You should just put two gloves on that guy. I don't know why you have this one glove thing. Yep, he's out. Alright, bye, friend. I gotta figure out my own way back. Well then, shall we head back to Crescent Isle and find Fina's ship, get Fina's ship ready? Enrique left us, and once we get back to Crescent Isle, Fina will leave us too. It kind of makes me not want to go home. Huh? What am I talking about? I'm sorry, Fina. Aka, I'll miss you too. This is the first time in my life that I haven't been excited about sailing somewhere. Aww. We'll always be together, Aka. We'll convince Fina, wish she's probably. I guess I don't have the sail back. I'm just gonna do it for you. Oh, sweet home. Hey, looks like they made it back alive after all. Gilder.
Yes.
Aika, Fina, long time no see. Hi, Vice. You all look well. Gilder and Clara, it's great to see you two. What's in the basket? I just baked a bunch of pies. Come on, let's eat while they're still warm. Wow, really? Homemade pies, Clara, you're the best. I'm glad you all made it back safely. And it looks like you got Fina's ship back. Does that mean you'll be returning to the Great Silver Shrine soon?
Yes. Thank you, Gilder, for all that you've done for me.
Ha ha ha. You don't have to thank me. You guys did all the hard stuff. Well, Fina, it looks like you've completed your mission. You're going home a hero. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, since you're leaving us, we should throw a going away pie. Let's hear it for Fina.
Aye, aye!
Yeah.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Cupping, 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 cupping. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Is Gilder gonna fight with us? He's lame. Is he still like level 24? He has to be 30-something at least. What a wimp. Our joint looks beautiful though. Ta-da! Feast your eyes on this. Wow, this looks delicious. Clara, you're amazing. Well, Fina, it looks like this is going to be a great party.
Yes, thank you. All of you, it means so much to me. I started off not knowing anything about this world, but thanks to all of you, I was one of the first to sail around.
I remember when you first got here, you didn't even know what it meant to buy stuff. What? What kind of crazy place is she from?
I'm not lying. She said they didn't use gold in the Great Silver Shrine.
Wow, that's odd. I don't know if you guys are really advanced or really behind.
It's not just gold that we don't have. Flowers, animals. There's so many things I've never seen until I came here. In my travels with all of you, I experienced so much. And One more thing, I learned something very important while I was here. When I left the shrine, the elders told me you cannot trust anybody in that world. They said that the people of this world were fools who just bickered among themselves and burnt in the flames that they themselves set. But I met so many caring people while I was here. I learned that even though some tried to obtain their objectives through war, there were others that were together to try and bring peace. I learned so much. The memories that we've shared will
Thank
be
you very
the
much.
Most precious treasures that I'll ever have.
Well then, tonight we party till morning.
Aye aye!
Ooh. Ba-ba-ba. And so Fina's farewell party continued merrily into the morning light. We were shared, tales were told, and the bonds of friendship were strengthened. The end. That could be the end, it would be nice. First encounter with Fina, the great escape from Babylon, the search for the moon crystals. And the memories resurfaced, it seemed as if there would be no end to the days that we spent traveling together. And then, we under attack. Oh, no. Fina, what's wrong? Let's join the fun.
Yes. Tomorrow I'll have to leave. I'll be alone again. I don't want to leave. I want to stay here with all of you. You all mean so much to me.
Oh, Fina, I... be under attack! What was that?
It's Marco. Hey, Marco.
Vice is emerging. It's the Armada.
They're here.
The Armada? Ooh, whoops. This is in-game time zone, this game. I don't even know where I live. My ship's hidden. I spent a lot of money, 100 grand, to build this place. You're being real rude right now. I go blow up your place? No. No, it's all on fire. Vice, look out.
I'm scared of people.
Where's what? Where's it?
I do want a nice place you could be picked at this burning to the ground. We would have asked you to surrender, but we decided that it would be more fun to kill you.
Okay, we want to fight, huh?
Let's hop in. Guns out, aren't ya?
Over there!
You got it. Yeah. Aww. Salinas. Venus asleep. No, you should have used that to shut. They look like magic people. No, that's the white X, right? Oh, I didn't know. Salinas does everybody. Why are you after Fina? Duh. I need to do green. Nah, she's magic resistant. Magic green. Let's finish this. Wash it off. You got her. Lame. Get out of here.
That was fun.
Wow, they did a lot of experience here.
Green for a reason.
What up? Battle and scum? How did they find our base? If you must know. Ramirez, our patrol ship spotted the little Phoenix when you came to Dangle and they followed you back here. I'd have no interest in any you or any of your crew. There was another purpose for my visit. I am here for the crystals. Hand them over now. If you hand them over peacefully, I will call off my troops. If not, we will bombard your beautiful island into your own dead. On guard. You'll have to kill us. Don't you think we just hand them over? You'll have to kill us. Nothing would make me happier. Now you will die. Okay, well, I've always wanted to be this guy here. I just want to know what would happen if I was able to beat him. Like, you know.
Light. There is darkness. Sword of the Dark Moon.
Sword of the Dark Moon. Is there a black moon? Yeah, there's a black moon over there. A dark rift. Win this fight.
Yeah.
It's unfortunate.
Where there's light, there's
just
darkness.
Sight. His move takes
sword of the Dark Moon. Sword of the Dark Moon.
Sorry.
Duncan hates me. Eck is still alive? What is he even doing?
Light. There is darkness. Sword of the Dark Moon.
Last, all the crystals are mine. How you getting in the boat like that? Can we talk about that? People of this world don't deserve to live. Like you, I was sent here to gather the crystals. Shortly after I arrived, I discovered the Valor Empire also was such a fool. They were relentless. I knew they would eventually find them. After Valor's forces retrieved the crystal, I was going to steal them and return to the shrine. While I was in Valor, I learned a great deal about the people of the world, what motivates them. Greed, hatred, bigotry. They only value material things that can be brought with gold. The people in this world shadow the heads of it. I lost all hope for them. They get despised and lose some creatures. She was one that was different from all the rest. No Galatian. I swear you put a classroom of gold. You also have a little faith in people of this world. Only one thing mattered to him, and that was power. No Galatian could just make this world into a single rule and one so for the weak can lead this world. He showed me that. Meaning true power. One who holds all the power, giving the lives, destroys things, and changes the world.
Sounds like you're very lost.
Well, like Galatians, these will just won't hold human enough this potential. As far as I lay down my sword and my life in the Galatian. We now hold all the forces with these, a power greater than the keepers will hold back to this world. All of you will bow before me. Sent here to prevent the Gigas from being revived. We were sent here so the elders could unearth the lost continents of Solitus. That is our true mission. Once the 6 million crystals are combined, the lost continent shall rise from the deep sky. But now I work for Galatian. Together we will raise the lost continent and with it unleash the powers of the remains of destruction. I don't know what you mean by lost continent, but aren't you people forgetting something? You only have 5 crystals to battle to live until you have all 6. You are correct, but you do not know that. You do not know that the 6 crystals, the silver crystal, was close to you. What the? In his hand, the silver crystal. Pina. Also, that's everyone with a piece of the silver crystal. In other words, the silver crystal contains our life force. Only through death can the silver crystal be received from our bodies. We went to your door, we are not interested in things with power, knowledge, and ancients. We are interested in the crystal within our body. If you need, you should give me the 6 crystal. He's killing Fina. Fina. Come, Fina, give your life to the population. You're under attack. It's a good thing that guy's long-winded. Thank God, we got you covered. Pests. Unless I got what I came for, I can get the silver crystal this time, please. Fina. You'll pay for this, Ramirez. You will pay. I didn't give him to him. He took him because he won. It's false advertising. A freaking place, bruh. Not cool. Vice, I just finished putting out the last fire. This is horrible. I know, everything they worked so hard for is gone. We're rich, though. A base, it's in ruins. And we lost all of the crystals. The Delphine isn't powerful enough to invade Valor either. What are we supposed to do now? I will not give up. Vice, it's not going to be easy, but we can rebuild our base. As for the crystals, well, at least we know they're all in the same place. Don't give up, Ica. If we give up, then the Ramirez will destroy the entire world. We have to keep fighting. There's always a way. Yeah. You're right. At one point, this was a deserted island you stranded by yourself. Exactly. That reminds me. How is Fina? Well, actually, ever since Ramirez left, she's been up in the meeting room by herself. I think everything that happened yesterday was a little too much for her vice. Why don't you try to talk to her? Sure. I can't imagine what she's going through. Yeah, I'll go talk to her. Yo, it's frustrating. I took up so long to build a base that I might have burned it to the ground in a few minutes. Now's a chance to be? Well, some of the crew members are complaining that old roofs lead to the south. Now's a chance to be? I met some optimistic people with advice. You put them all to shame. But you're right. We're going to rebuild our base. It's going to be even better than before. All the chicks are good. That's lucky. Looks like none of you guys got hurt. Of that city, all of you guys are safe. So we get our eggs, bruh. Now go. No, why everything we have to say. We'll just have to rebuild our base. We did it before, we can do it again. The important thing is no one got seriously hurt. We all give Ismael a hand, we'll have a base up. Back up in no time. Sure, Ismael sees this as a chance to improve from the old one. Yeah, you're right. Everything's okay. Everyone is okay. I guess we can just rebuild our base. I do my best, and I might learn a few more things from Ismael, too. Yeah, you will, brother. And the inside's good. Speaking of the inside, can we get this guy to build my sword or what? Get the ear underground. What? I'm gonna go on here, perhaps you have a few more. What? Can you help me build my sword or what? Rude. The last time that was terrible, most of the base was destroyed. Fortunately, no one was seriously hurt. Yes, that dumb Valua. Damn Valuans, they already burned down my shop once. Huh. How long are they gonna take the mod to run around blowing things up? Stop wasting time talking to me. Go after them. Alright, just come to get my sword built if I could. Okay. I was playing something else where you can jump earlier or recently, so. Well, the lift's good. Blasted Fina off the side of the building, too? Where's my lookout? He was useless.
Uh-huh?
Yes? It's me. I came by to see if you're okay.
Oh, Vice.
I'm sorry.
But, could I just be alone for a while?
Fina. I understand if you still need to work things out. I'll be back later, Fina. Don't give up, okay?
La la la.
Elders, was Ramirez speaking the truth?
What am I supposed to do? Who am I supposed to believe?
Alright, everyone, lift on three, okay?
As soon as we get this rubble out of the way, we can start building again. I can't wait.
Yeah, he was bored. He likes building stuff. You can trust us, your new buds. What's Gilder doing?
Hey, I'm a guest here. Why am I doing this kind of work?
I'll quit your griping. This reminds me of Lower City. What are you talking about? Everyone is safe. You should be happy that nobody was seriously hurt.
Nothing lasts forever, that's why we build new stuff. In my prime, I would have built half this island already.
Get the chickens back in the coop. They're too quick, somebody cast a spell or something. Whoops. Ouch, I'm so tired. Maybe my life is better now than it ever was.
Gotta go get some answers, Fina. They lied to you.
Admirals, the five crystals are now in our possession. The day of our domination over the world is drawing near.
My lord, if you will excuse me, I must go to the place in which we spoke and finish the final preparations. Wow, Galician, I'm impressed. You destroyed Vice's base and retrieved the crystal. Sounds like it's all under control. I'll be at my ship waiting for the orders. What is the matter, Galesa? You look like you have something on your mind shared with me. Admiral Galician, please reconsider. If we call down the rains of destruction, so many innocent lives will be lost. Please, we don't need to raise solstice. Galesa, you will betray me as Gregario did? No, I have no intention of ever betraying you, my lord. Because I... Good. I do not wish to fight an unnecessary battle. As long as Valor does not resist, there should be no reason to use a range of destruction. Admiral Galician, what should I do? I do not see Alfonso anyway. He's probably on his way to inform Her Majesty of my betrayal. Galician, I want you to return to the Imperial Palace and remind the Empress of my loyalty to Valor. Wait by her side until further orders. Trickery is your specialty. Now, use your ability to stop unnecessary bloodshed. Yes, my lord, I will leave right away.
Brainwashed by love.
For well, Galesa, you served me well. See? Just gonna kill him. What a jerk.
Look my way. Rain keeps falling.
We made a lot of progress in one day. Yeah, but it'll be a while before we can get this place looking like it used to. That sunset, that was beautiful. I remember when we used to watch the sunset in Paradal. We used to always talk about being the captain of your own ship. Yeah, I remember. When sailing beyond the sunset. We've come quite a long way since then. And because we've come so far, we just can't just give up now, right? You're right. Our journey isn't over yet. Vice, Ica. She just was sulking to get out of work. Vina.
I'm sorry if I caused all of you to worry about me.
Are you okay now?
Yes, I feel a lot better, actually. I have a favor to ask of you. Will both of you come with me to the Great Silver Shrine?
What?
Ramirez was saying that in order to call down the rays of destruction, he needs all of the moon crystals. I thought that the crystals were only used to control the Gigas. I didn't know they could call down the rains of destruction, and I had no idea that my own people were the ones who were responsible for the deaths of men. I even have a piece of the silver crystal inside my body. Everything the elders told me my whole life has been a lie. And I want to know. I need to know the truth about the crystals, about my people. Vice, Ica, I will ask you again like I did so long ago. Will you travel with me?
Of course we will.
Even if you didn't want us to, we'd go with you anyway. No matter what happens, Vina, we'll always be your friends.
Thank you very much.
Thank you both so very much.
You know, you guys weren't planning on leaving me behind, were you? Gilder, I don't know, but it sounds like things are just about to get interesting. You didn't think that I'd just sit back and let you have all the fun, did you? Well, it looks like we got a party again. All right, let's rest up today. We leave for the Great Silver Shrine tomorrow.
Yes.
Loss. Gilder's back in the party. Well, listen, we gotta get a new sword before we go up there.
Thank you for informing me, Alfonso. You have done well.
Yes, my lord.
You mean my lady?
Of course.
I'm your loyal servant, your highness, and these personal matters of which I spoke?
Very well, Alfonso, I shall grant you what you wish.
Mother!
Enrique!
You've finally come back. So, at last, you've come to your sense of return to us. No, Mother, I've come to warn you of impending danger. Admiral Galician has betrayed you and is planning to take over the world. You must try to stop him.
Yes, my boy, I know. Alfonso, he was headed up to inform you of Admiral Galician's plan.
So, he's gathering moon crystals in order to call down the rains of destruction.
What?
So that was his plan all along? Mother, we must act quickly. We need to get all the people to shelter.
Enrique, please calm yourself. We must think of the situation at hand. If we get the moon crystals in our possession, our dreams of ruling the world will come true at last.
I've made Alfonso the new commander of the Valor Armada, and we shall fight Legion.
can't even beat some level 5 pirates. Get out of here. Mother, this is not to be taken lightly. You can't. He's too powerful. Your Highness? Do not fear, Your Highness. All of my failures up until this point were by Lord Galatian's orders. If I act on my own accord, I shall bring Galatian to justice. Good, Alfonso, good. I see very well, then. You mean no choice. What?
Huh?
Rike, what are you doing? Mother, if you continue like this, you will destroy Valor. I must do this for my country, for my people.
No!
Rike, sheathe your sword at once.
Oh!
Your Highness, please forgive me. Listen, Rike has been made lost by air pirates. He's gone mad. Prison him in the Grand Fortress until he comes to his senses. Please, Your Highness, wait. I. As new commander of Valor and Armada, order you to take prisoner to the Grand Fortress and lock him up.
If you have any complaints, you can take them up with the executioner. Your head is resting on the block.
Yay. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here. Hopefully, we'll talk to a few people. Talk to the guy to maybe get an upgraded sword. Let's try to upgrade Gilder. He's at level 35, which is lame-o. This is better hit. It's not that. We're in green, bruh. So you got the green with us. He needs something equipped. These are defensive. We gotta go talk to the smithy here. So yeah, till next time, thank you so much for joining me, hanging out, and peace. Peace.